We know how important it is for a storefront to embody the exact look and feel a merchant wants for their brand. We also understand the need for flexibility to be able to adapt and change the style and design as their brand evolves. Earlier this year, we launched theme blocks in Developer Preview, which introduced the ability for blocks to be more generic and reusable. We're continuing to roll out new features that make it easier to build storefronts that stand out by making it easy to create advanced layouts. Today, we're introducing style settings. With style settings, theme developers can give merchants the ability to completely customize the layout of sections and blocks, making it simple and fast to build their designs. Let's say a theme includes an image gallery section. Using the layout panel, a merchant can customize settings like direction, alignment, or the gap between image blocks to create a unique look. Plus, style settings can be adapted for different devices, so merchants can easily customize the appearance of their site for mobile without needing a separate setting. We will allow blocks to be statically rendered, so they can't be reordered or deleted by merchants. This will allow theme developers to build more functionally complex layouts like an accordion. And conditional logic can be applied, on a collection, for example, where a view all button only shows when there are more products in the collection than displayed on the page. Finally, as we move in the direction of more reusable blocks with expanded layout customization, we want to allow blocks to have the ability to pass resources, like products, collections, and meta objects, to their children, making it super simple to hook up data even where we have custom layouts with lots of nesting. This is an exciting milestone that makes the future of Flex sections on Shopify possible. We can't wait to see what you build.